Guys, if you want to link Excel data into MS Word document like generating payslip, creating data sheets, then this video is just for you. Welcome to the 1 minute Excel tip video series where we can learn some very useful tips and tricks in just a minute. Guys, in this case, I have to create payslips for these employees. In this Excel, I have all the data to generate payment slips. But I want it to be in the particular format, but I can't copy paste it manually. So to generate payslips from this data, all you have to do is prepare a format for the payslip in the MS Word file. Then go to mailing tab and click on select recipient. Then select use existing list. Now select your Excel file. Now select your sheet where your data is. In this case, my data is in the sheet 1. So I'm selecting sheet 1 and then click on OK. Now click on your first field and then go to mailing tab and then click on insert merge field. Now select employee number for employee number and then click on next field. Now select employee name for employee name. And do this for all your fields. Now to preview how it will look, then just click on preview result from here. Look, our data is reflecting in this MS Word file. Guys, you can preview all the payslips from here by clicking on this next and previous button. And guys, if you wanted to generate all the payslips separately, then click on the finish and merge and then select on edit individual documents. Here it is. All of the payslips has been generated in separate file. So guys, this is how we can generate payslips or similar kind of data sheets in the MS Word file. So that's it guys for this video. If you like this video, do hit the like button down below, and if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, do hit the subscribe button down below. That's it for this video, and I'll see you on my next one.